Hey guys, Zeke from Bookhaps, and I've decided to do a playthrough of Star Wars The Force Unleashed, the Ultimate Sith version. Sorry about that, that was taking too long for the game. I'm quite excited about this. I have played it in the past, but I thought I'd play it through with you guys on camera. I think it's going to be one of the easy games to play through. Right now. So let's get going. This before, but longer. Hey guys, Zeke from Bookhaps, and I've decided to do a playthrough of Star Wars The Force Unleashed, the Ultimate Sith version. Sorry about that, that was taking too long for the game. I'm quite excited about this. I have played it in the past, but I thought I'd play it through with you guys on camera. I think it's going to be one of the easy games to play through right now. So let's get going. Played this before, but longer. As I wanted to say, I think I'll skip through the cutscenes, as they can be long and tedious sometimes. And there you are, the first Dalek is Darth Vader. The most powerful character in the galaxy. So, let's just get those controls on. I think it's a little lightsaber. Use a force. Yeah, I can write things anything that I want. Okay, that's block. Oh, okay, you can wait for that. There we go. now. Ships while they come past. Let's see. Is it too far? There's a war going on down here. Stuck in here. And I think we can hold one. There's a forge also. There's a nice stuff. Oh dear, I'm sorry, I didn't end up there. This is so overpowered. I don't want to do that. The thing I'm going to do, I'm going to record these episodes back to back. I'm try and not to make it too long. They're doing mission for mission. As an episode. If we let it take too long, I'll keep it to maybe half an hour. I'll just do cutscenes, I think. From the time it was made, it's not too bad. I can get up there. No, I won't be able to. I'm not mistaken, we've got a boss battle over here. Should actually make it a bit quicker. things just with, yeah, it's only with dark matter that feels so easy. Secrets in this game. I think there were. There were a few. Okay. We're gonna come jumping over here, so. Anyway. Let's wriggle this bridge a bit. Step forward, 2 steps back the whole time. Yeah, this is where the boss battle is. Let's see.
Dark Lord! Whatever you want, you won't find it here!
Disguise yourself from me, Jedi.
Turn back!
Thank you.
Come on. That's annoying.
Your master.
The dark side has clouded your mind. You killed my master years ago.
Then now you will share his fate. A son.
Run! Lord Vader.
Come with me. More will be here soon. You were weak when I...
To complete this training quickly before I can save. So now you are the son. Continue. Great. Back and forth. There we go. mastery of the to save the game so I can stop.
Proxy, give me the target. According to Imperial records, Master Ron Kota was a respected general in the Clone Wars.
You're hunting Jedi.
I bring Darth Vader's enemies to justice. Now so do you.
Master Kota was a military genius, but felt that clone soldiers were unfit for battle. Instead, he relied on his own militia.
So there were no clones in his squad when Order 66 was issued?
And after Order 66, he vanished. Official Imperial records actually claim he's dead.
Why come out of hiding and attack the Empire now?
He wants to be found.
Then we're walking into a trap. How many pilots have you lost before me?
7.
Excellent. Coordinates for Nar Shaddaa are locked. Prepare for light speed.
Lock down the command center and get that hologram projector up and running.
Yes, sir.
Tell all squads to fan out and funnel any opposition towards us. Explosive charges on levels 2, 5, and 12, just like we planned.
General Kota.
He's here.
I've finally drawn you out of hiding. Lower the containment field on Hangar 12 and tell the men to get into position.
Yes, General.
Save the game. Alright. I think I'm gonna call it at this point in time. Let me know what you guys thought. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, all those things. If you guys wanted me to carry on with this or not. I appreciate all your input. Cheers.